शाहरुख खान को यूं ही नहीं बॉलीवुड का बादशाह कहा जाता है। आज रिलीज हुई डियर जिंदगी, इस फिल्म का काफी अच्छा पब्लिक रिव्यू मिला। लोगों का कहना है कि ये फिल्म एक इंस्पिरेशनल फिल्म है और आपको बताती है कि कैसे डिप्रेशन से निकला जाए। जहां तक आलिया की एक्टिंग की बात है तो उन्होंने भी कमाल की एक्टिंग की है। गौरी शिंदे ने इससे पहले भी अपने डायरेक्शन की एबिलिटी को प्रूव किया है और इस फिल्म में भी प्रूव किया है। लोगों का कहना है कि इस तरह की इंस्पिरेशनल फिल्म बनाना काफ़ी ज़रूरी है क्योंकि एंटरटेनमेंट ही सब कुछ नहीं होता है। थैंक्स।
कितने
शाहरुख की एक्टिंग कैसी लगी? शाहरुख की एक्टिंग कैसी
लगी? 3.7
आउट ऑफ 5। म्यूजिक साइड?
रियल नाइस। थैंक यू थैंक यू।
टू टाइम मच। दोबारा देखोगे आप?
या
पक्का?
हां, फिल्म बहुत अच्छी थी। गौरी शिंदे इज ऑन नेक्स्ट लेवल। सब्जेक्ट जिंदगी के ऊपर था और जिंदगी के ऊपर मतलब कि आप उदास हो तो मतलब कि कैसे आप उसको ओवरकम कर सकते हो। शाहरुख खान वाज गुड।
व्हाट इज द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ फिल्म? व्हाट इज द यूएसपी? यूएसपी क्या था?
यूएसपी इज व्हाट?
स्टोरी लाइन, म्यूजिक, एक्टिंग,
डायरेक्शन इज सुपर, स्क्रीन प्ले इज ऑसम गौरी शिंदे और कास्टिंग इज जैकी इज गुड। थैंक यू
मैम। हाउ वाज द फिल्म?
It was amazing.
Shahrukh Khan is
amazing. He's too good.
What is the USP?
I'll just say that Gauri Shanti always comes up with an amazing bang movie. So implementing her thought procedure along with the amazing cast has come up with a good flow.
It's a complete entertainer.
I'll say an entertaining movie, but more of a thought process movie. So you have to keep your heart and your mind together, not only that comic role and comedy stuff.
Out of 5.
Definitely a 5.
2 time watch.
Won't really suggest, but if you are a Shahrukh Khan fan, definitely should go.
The film was really good.
What is the USP?
The USP is
barely. It's only Alia Batt and
Shahrukh Khan. Like, there's a lot of dialogue in the film, which usually movies mein nahi hota. Like
3.5.
A large part of the film has a lot of conversation between the two of them, which usually itna dikhta nahi hai movies mein. If you understand, like one-on-one conversation between two characters.
What is the direction of Gauri Shinde?
It is really good.
शाहरुख की एक्टिंग कैसी थी?
शाहरुख वाज वेरी गुड।
एंड आलिया भट्ट की एक्टिंग कैसी थी?
शी वाज आल्सो फैंटास्टिक।
हाउ मेनी स्टार? 3.5।
हाउ वाज इट? लास्ट। हाउ वाज इट? हाउ वाज
इट? वाज गुड।
व्हाट इज द यूएसपी ऑफ द फिल्म?
या
यूएसपी क्या
है? अच्छा है। इट्स लाइक वेरी वेल कनेक्टेड एंड डिफरेंट कांसेप्ट कनेक्टेड टू द यंगस्टर्स।
व्हाट अबाउट शाहरुख एक्टिंग?
इट्स गुड। इट्स ही इज आल्सो
एंड आलिया
एंड ही इज आल्सो शी इज आल्सो गुड।
आउट ऑफ 5?
4।
सेकंड 2 टाइम वॉच 1 टाइम वॉच
2 टाइम वॉच।
It was very amazing. Shahrukh Khan's role is totally different this time, and he's playing a therapist. So it's actually all of us should watch it, because if you have any problems in life and you can't tell it to other people, so it's about that, dealing with your problems, how to deal with them, and how to cope up with stress in your life.
What is the USP of the film as such?
Shahrukh Khan.
Okay, and what about Alia?
Alia is playing a very amazing role.
What about the direction side? Have you seen the direction?
Direction is very good.
It's a 2 time watch.
100 time watch. I love it.
Out of 5.
Music was excellent. The composition by IMP Links was excellent.
Out of 5. Out of 5.
4 stars.
Shahrukh's acting.
Shahrukh's acting was actually brilliant. From many time he has done.
Alia's
was also good.
What is the USP of the film as such?
USP, I think the concept of the girl coming out from stress, the daily anxiety, it's a good concept, because right now the various people are facing from it. So it is, I think, the USP.
It's very beautiful, and the one thing you should understand that you should love your zindagi, what the movie tells you to do.
Okay, what is the USP of the film as such?
Shahrukh is the USP, and Alia is the magic.
But
the movie.
The film is a bit slow, so what do you say about it?
No, the movie is not a bit slow. You need to understand what the topic is about the movie, because the topic is about that you need, it is about a psychiatrist telling you how to deal with the movie. And when you are talking with someone, it takes a longer time to make you understand. So it is about that, and if you are involved in the movie, it doesn't make you feel that you are sitting in the place at a longer time or anything like that.
What about the music part?
Music is made not to listen on the earphones or in the iPod. It is mainly made to for the movie. It is specially made only for the movies, so that you can go to the rhythm and go towards the storyline of the movie.
Lastly, this kind of inspirational movies should be made more in the future.
Yeah, and this is the next stage which has been created for the film in the film industry, which they should keep relating it to it and should keep making the same movies.
How much of stars would you rate?
5. It's been a bang on performance, very commendable performance. So
how was the music? Did you enjoy it?
The music was pretty good. I won't say it was something too good to look after, but yeah, the acting was so good that, you know, the entire movie went.
And what was the pace of the movie? It was slow, average, fast?
I won't say it was a very fast movie or it's a very slow movie. Yeah, at a point you might feel that, you know, they're stretching the movie a bit, but then when you have such an amazing cast and crew, I don't think no one would want to get up and get out.
So do you think more inspirational movies like this should be made in the future?
Definitely. If you target towards the teenager and you make movies like they made with Urta Punjab, similarly, even this movie is somewhat like that. You know, it's always about teenagers, and okay, we really need some movies like this. Like,
so what lesson do you learn from this message?
That when you're getting into depression, that is not the end of the chapter. You don't always want to go suicide or want to cry and sit at home. Okay. There's always going to be someone who's going to give you that hand, and you need to recognize that hand and get out
of it. Is there a fun side to the film?
There are fun sides. The way he's shown the therapy, it's not that boring therapy jo bachpan mein dikhate the ki doctor leke baithe hai. It's not like that. It's a fun, different activities which are going on. So I think it's very nice.
How much time will you give?